Hey, streamer. You know, it'd be weird hosting a tournament based on someone's offline watch time rank. Let's get into it. All kidding aside, we have a command in chat called offline time rank. And the response is user offline watch time rank is user time offline rank. I appreciate you watching. It's really basic. It's not anything really flashy, to be honest with you, but maybe we can use it to combo something else more in the next episode. Oh, before I forget, guys, don't forget to smash that like button so that way you can make sure this video gets added to your liked list so you can come back and review it whenever you need. The reason why I would consider some of these notions of wanting to know your offline watch time rank is simply because you could always tell when someone is not only following but is also watching your VODs. So in this example, we have offline time rank Mucky Sherp. Mucky Sherp offline watch time rank is 89 of 279. I appreciate you watching. So what this also tells us is this keeps track of individuals both following and no longer following the channel. And any of those individuals who have watched any of your VODs will actually end up appearing on this list, follower or not. And that's it for user offline time rank. So on the next episode, we're going to be building probably one of the largest and dirtiest little commands you could ever build inside StreamElements. And this is all going to be concerning user time functions. Hey, streamer. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button while you're here so that way you can see whenever we do another video. I'll see you soon.